emergency reminder. Take inhaler.
Alexa, stop. Okay, I'm going to take my inhaler in a minute. Okay, y'all, I just got up off my bike. I am dripping with sweat. I did go for the full time that I was supposed to go. And the only reason why I really got off, I probably would have stayed on longer, but I'm upstairs on my other bike, the one that hurts my ass. You know, I told you guys about that one. And so I got off a little bit early because I was getting a cramp in my ass. Whew. And it feels so much better to be off that seat. And I'm so happy that I did this tonight. And I'm so glad that you guys could come through. And that's it. I really don't have anything else to say tonight. I feel peaceful. I feel like this is going to be good. I'm going to be optimistic about my deadline of September 28th. Obviously, there's no way I can get rid of every last drop of this weight by then, but I know that I will be better off than I was when I started. That's for sure.
I'll be here every night if that helps you.
Thank you, Angel. And it sounded like you were working out over there, too. I thought I heard a little beep or something. I don't, you working out? You're at the gym? That would be awesome if you could join me. Let me see. I don't even know what day of the week it is. Is today Tuesday or Wednesday? I've lost track. Whatever day it is. I'm going to do this every day or most days. Mondays, that's the day that's in question. Sometimes I don't know. I can't seem to get it going on Mondays for some day, for some reason. But anyway, we made it through tonight. Let's take it one day at a time.
Well, these past few nights, I have been working out along with you, even the night that you took off. But actually, right now, I'm meal prepping. So I'm seasoning my broccoli and it's about to go in the oven.
Okay, that sounds fabulous. And that's another thing I'd like to mention before I go. For anybody that plays this back later, being prepared with the right foods so that you don't grab the wrong thing at the wrong time. That has been my struggle. But lately, I don't know what has gotten into my husband. He is really working with me on this. Everywhere I grab is all good right now. Like right now, there's got a couple of peaches sitting up here on my nightstand. And I've got like low carb, chocolates, like little teeny chocolates for your sweet tooth that don't have any carbs in them. I forgot what you call them. The Atkins treats. They're pretty good. Big old thing of water. Big chug-it thing of water that I make sure it's empty before I go to bed at night. Because I always had trouble, you know, finishing my water. So, but something about this makes me drink it. I don't know what it is. This container. Something about this container makes me drink it. If you put it in a glass, I don't finish it. If you a regular water bottle, I won't finish it unless I'm just extremely thirsty. But in this chug it container, I will drink all my water, which is good. You know, just stuff like that. You know, you just got to be prepared. And I am. I'm prepared. I've got my freezer and my refrigerator is loaded with all the right things. I've got an exercise bike on both floors. I've got dogs that need me to walk them. I've got like everything that I need. So I've got the support of my beautiful daughters who come on here and hype me up and inspire me and stay on top of me and kick me in the ass when I need it. And I really appreciate that. And of course, I got friends that do that as well. I'm really, really grateful. I'm really, really, God has really blessed me, y'all. I mean, sometimes you forget when you're in your little moods. I get into my little moods sometimes, but I am really, really grateful for what I have. My husband is awesome, and my kids are awesome. I could not have asked for anything more or better. I love my dog. Dogs, plural, my puppies. It's a good place to be, but I could not have gotten into this mental space without effort. So I'm saying to you, if you are not in that space where I'm at right now, it takes effort to get there. I was not like this 10 months ago. Trust and believe, honey. It took work. Well, I'm done. This wasn't quite the silent workout.
I had a lot to say.
But we'll be back doing this tomorrow. I'm about to roll out. Oh, one more message to pop.
Well, isn't that a blessing that we have everything that we need to do the work? We just gotta do the work. That's a blessing. I feel the same way. I have everything. When I'm sad, I'm like, well, God has put me in a position where I have everything at my fingertips for the most part to move up and do the things that I need to do for my body and health and wellness even. It's just I have it when I need it. Maybe got to pay a little copay. Just got to cook the food or I have to go to the gym. But the fact that I have it is a lot more than what some people are able to say even. So that's a blessing.
Very awesome. Well, that's all for tonight, everybody. Thank you again for sticking with me, and I will return tomorrow. Again, this is Sally B at singinflat.com. You can find me on Instagram at singinflat. You can look there for any updates about what time I will be on each night, because sometimes the schedule changes just a little. But I look forward to seeing you here with me. And that's all. Thanks again. Yours in music.